Welcome to Hannah and Ellen Happy World.
Hannah is cutting some carrots.
Today we are making sandwich sushi rolls.
Wow.
I'm cutting the carrots.
I see my.
Now we have cucumber, cheese, tuna. What you can also use peanut butter if you don't like olives. She's having a class now, so the teacher is showing what to do. Now Hannah is cutting the cucumber. You cut it longish, then it's easier to make the sushi roll. Be careful. Now you take some bread and cut the sides. Then use rolling pin.
Also need rolling pin.
Yes, to roll it flat.
I think maybe I found this for supplies. Zongzhen also has the same. I'm going to put some tuna on my bread now.
So we're going to put tuna, cheese, carrot and cucumber. What are you putting, Hannah?
Cheese.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
And then you put one cucumber and one carrot and then we roll it.
One carrot.
One nice long cucumber.
Then roll?
Yes.
Wait, we need a spoon.
You roll up the bread and you cut it. And you can see, beautiful.